Okay, we decided Curtis is going to scrape a little bit of snow that we got. He's going to jump on his little tractor there, and he's going to give it a rope or a romp or whatever you want to call it. So
Scratch.
we're going to do a cold start on it first, and then we're going to get the little bit of snow we have. He's going to play around, so I'm going to videotape him for a bit on this one.
And I'm going to leave a trail of diesel fuel out of your garage because it's leaking more diesel, probably about four times more diesel than it's burning. But I got to drain out the diesel or use it up so I can change the tank.
Yeah, well.
I'm just too lazy to change it. So I'm going to turn on fuel. I'm going to jump on her. Turn on my headlights. Turn on some fuel.
There she shoots it. That's why we opened the big door first. A little air out here. Well, that thing stinks being diesel-y. Oh well. You know what, he's got her on the corner. Oh, run over.
Let
her
go. Look at the diesel.
Yeah, he also a little bit of trail. Yeah, it's leaking damn good. I guess you gotta fix that problem as soon as it's empty.
Okay, how much you
want to
film? You might
want to
go stand over there.
Oh, just do your thing here. Don't worry about you. Good shooting. Yeah, we don't got much snow, but light powder, I guess, more than anything. But I'll clean it up. You gotta use up that diesel, so might as well get it emptied out one way or another, might as well at least make it useful. Hey, I was all tired here for a minute. We get out to move his truck after. But we're just throwing a little bit of this with the water. Yeah, it's only the second snow we get this year, the third snow we get this year, there's not a whole lot, but the malls have cleaned it up. That way when the sun comes out, it's all set for again. Yeah, we're burying the motorhome because it's in storage anyway, so it don't matter. It's actually not that cold out here today. A little bit chilly, but not bad. Yeah, I know, I'm not getting a perfect shot, but whatever. Back loading a little bit there. That works. better shot. Okay, well, guys got the drift. Little tractor runs pretty good, actually. He made that just for plowing the yard. All righty then. Maybe we'll do a little bit of an update. That was nice shoot. Done for now, go do the tractor stuff, I guess. Okay. So there you go. Just a quick little video on snow removal. Works nice.